16 days since evac. I was left behind. We're en route, and the unthinkable happened. We separated from the convoy. I lost three of my guys in the vehicle. They said they were going to make it on foot. I refused, said we should regroup at the checkpoint. It was an 80-kilometer journey, and to make it on foot would be an impossible task. I heard one of the guys talking about a SEAL team that was killed north of this island. I'm hoping I can get to that boat, if it's still there, and I can make my way off this hellhole.